We almost hit a beaver.
Almost.
Almost.
I thought it was more of a squirrel.
Dude, that was a beaver. He had a big old flat tail. Taco Hut. Ray used to work at Kentaco Hut. We just found a Taco Hut. It's just missing the kin. It's Taco Bell, dude, and Pizza Hut in one.
Finally in a parking spot, because Cagel took forever to park, and I really gotta pee.
Got my card.
Can you stop it?
No, you picked it. It's called Glory Days Grill. Don't pin this on me.
Glory Days.
If it sucks, if it's on you.
It's not gonna suck. I don't pick sucky places.
We didn't even know this, the Yelp review or Google review.
It's not gonna hold the door for your boss.
Oh, I didn't know you were. As Fielding would say, it is popping off.
It's popping off.
Half nachos. You only get half the nachos.
I like dirty menus, got dessert menu, drink menu.
This is the seasonal menu. Well, what we assume it is a radio device for watching one of their mini TVs they have. I haven't figured out how to turn it on yet.
Wait, Spanberger for round number two.
Oh, those still showing that
matches.
See what happens. We're way to the outside. You can see it already smoking, but...
Oh, damn. We got some real sports.
You better get a shot at it before it's gone.
Yep.
He was good.
Mine's gone.
We're coming around this corner.
It's real pretty.
See this huge mountain range.
Dab, flab it.
Appointment.
Flabber jackets.
This guy's, he's walking.
He's walking. He doesn't have any arms.
Oh.
No, he was just white. Dumb son.
No, right? Get this super zoom going here. We didn't have golden hour, we had like golden 5 minutes.
Five golden minutes.
It's going dark from here on out. Fuck this. I'm
what?
So tired. No, this is really cool though.
What's up, you guys? Day 3, Bonnaroo. It's been crazy. Sorry I haven't gotten to video much. We've been insanely busy. I loaded in on like a Tuesday, and then we went and partied in Nashville. Had a great time. We saw Major Lazer last night. It's just been one crazy big party. We're back here with the Tito's Vodka Airstream, and we got the Bloody Mary garnish bar set up. We'll check it out. This is our setup for Bonnaroo here in the Artist Lounge. It's pretty rad. Lots and lots of Tito's. You can wave.
Am I just not sure yet?
It's the best thing I've ever experienced.
How much hot sauce?
I don't know.
How
about that
Worcestershire.
Going inside the hair street in a really long hot day.
Are you saying the real thing?
The pickle juice was pretty popular today. What's the call
I'm having a wonderful time. My mouth is full of celery.
Yeah.
This has been the biggest adventure I've ever been on. 4 days with a massive venue. The biggest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's pretty wild, you guys. We're gonna show you a bit of what it's like. We're backstage, about to go through the portals. Alright, we are on a mission to get an arepa. That's like a little bread thing with corn in it, I believe. Rachel really wanted one. Cagel's never had one.
Never had one.
We're gonna figure it out. These people wait so they can be in front in the VIP area.
refill revolution. Just water for all the roers who get thirsty, parched from too much alcohol, too much other beer.
Yes, they would never let the market.
I think we do very well.
Give me the lead.
You got it. Yeah.
High-fiving maniacs.
Yeah.
Oh man, miss.
Yeah, I got you, I got you.
There we go.
Yes, we got
you, got me, you got me, you got me. Bam, bam.
Getting everyone apart.
Thought you were about to slap a face.
You radiate too much positivity here to Bonnaroo.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Sweet. Dang, thank you. I need a high five for that.
There we go.
Thanks, man. That's what it's all about. Positive vibes, Bonnaroo people. That's what this whole festival brings. Probably the coolest thing about it.
Yep.
I like all this art.
Check out the art.
See, I would love to buy something like this, but I feel like I could not get it home since we're on the road for another week.
Really cool.
So you sell these for the artists, or you design these and sell them on your own?
We get hired by the bands.
Okay.
We design and create the posters.
Are you with a specific company?
Yeah, Subject Matter Studio.
Subject Matter Studio. And you guys do like the design and the printing and sales?
We do, yeah.
From start to finish. That's right.
What is this part of again?
Mario Kart themed art show.
Who are you guys with?
Sorry?
Like what company are you with?
It's called Boss Construction. I'm out of Nashville, Tennessee. That's me.
Can you buy this stuff online at all?
Yeah.
The woohoo couches?
Whoa! Those things are the hardest things to set up.
They're so hard. Anybody, those people are liars that make it look easy.
Some shoes. Wow. Blankets.
It's pretty rad.
That one's got like
Yeah.
Little like woven
studios. On the search for a guy's tank top. So far they're all a bunch of hippy dippy looking shirts.
I almost walked right into a girl with no shirt on and it would have been awkward. Right there. Oh, it's two of them.
We need shirts.
Literally sugar tits. The glitter.
Oh,
glitter tits, sugar tits.
Back into the beer tent.
I think the people at Bonnaroo are extremely nice and positive. We have not had to deal with anything being stolen yet. Everyone has positive vibes. Everyone is really into the festival. It's like its own community whenever you come out here. Everyone's out here for a week. So I think everyone just really gets that positive vibe. Yeah. It smells putrid over here.
It smells so bad.
Oh my god.
What is that smell? It smells so bad. These people are showering in that. I don't understand why they're showering in the mess. Oh my god.
That's a good point.
That's bad. chillax area.
No, I don't really see any dudes tanks that I like.
Yeah.
How's it going, guys?
Dude? Can I get two of these?
Hell yeah.
Wait, do you take part here?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I can film this real quick.
All right. What'd you find?
We don't even know what we found. It's just chilling. It could be literally just like flavored salt for all we know.
Could be salt. Why don't you try it, Cagel?
It says 0.2, so that's like 0.2 of whatever, you know, you need.
Our arepas, pretty excited about it. You excited to try it?
Yeah. I think one of the funniest things I've seen is like all the flags that people have.
We have lots of flags around
like
here.
All the little flags are...
This is crazy. Everybody's just waiting in line to get into the VIP area. Nice. What's up, man?
What's up? It's not bad at all.
It's a pretty sweet spot. We get to hang out back. We've been doing this for 5 years. We're gonna have a really rad crawfish boil later.
Got lots of lounging areas for people.
What do you think of it, T?
It's yummy.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's like sweet bread with cheese.
Let's see a good bite.
Right here.
That was a huge bite! Do you like it, Cagel?
It's good.
Yeah, it's good wafer.
It is nearing the end of our Bonnaroo experience. Got it. These are our friends that have been hanging out with us all weekend long.
Hi. Megan.
Morgan.
Kaylee.
We can't hear her. Her name is Kaylee. We've been playing cornhole all weekend, and they've been losing.
No.
You guys, yeah. Me and Megan were on teams, and we smoked them today.
Today, yes.
Right? Today. We smoked them today.
Yes.
No. And then we beat you today.
That's a challenge, motherfucker. That's a challenge.
Uh-oh. We might play again. About to get our cornhole on.
Gonna lose.
You're losing this game.
You're going down.
All right.
This is how we get redemption. I can't pull my hands, so.
Come on, Megan. We're landed.
Boom!
God damn. Was that in?
No.
For her.
Well, we ended up losing to these chumps. They beat us with a 2 out of 3, 2-1 game.
It was a good game, though.
Technically, it's 2-2, but...
Today. We're going to leave it as a tie.
Well, but you guys beat us on Saturday, so...
True.
It was fun, though.
You're such a good loser.
I would say they definitely are the better couple, because me and Megan only see each other once a year, so that's okay.
That's right.
Did they get it?
Oh, it's recording.
The crew and I are about to go see who?
Crystal Castles.
I don't know through the portal.
Hey,
just skip that line. The music, but like,
cool, yeah. Do you
the
like performance art? Do you like performance art?
I don't like scary stuff.
It's performance art.
That was scary.
It's yeah. Different.
Performance art is like a good stripper.
We're going to get drinks, and then we're going to go see Lord.
The regular dude.
Don't worry about that.
I'm not going to break you up for another sugar treat.
Getting some drinks.
I'm addicted to this stuff too, so.
Right, that is the end of the work weekend for us.
Bad, not good, and then.
Bad, not good, and then the weekend. Be a good time.
Fried shapes out of this.
I like it really cold wherever I am, and everybody else does not.
You set good. It to 50
it's
degrees?
Like 50.
It was not 50 degrees. It was like 59. 58. Okay, you guys.
Wow, that's not even close to being all the way up. The fuck? Come back.
What up? We got Jeremy in town.
Yeah.
Took him forever.
Come on, Rachel. T-Bird, yeah.
Drug in love. We woke up in the kitchen to say, how the hell did this happen? Oh, baby. Dragon love! We be all night.
The thing I remember is our beautiful bodies running on the floor.
Yes!
Dragon love!
We be all night!
Oh.
Wow! We be all night!
Can I get a hit of that?
All right, we are about to enter the weekend space.
Dude, it's gonna be sick.
Somebody set off the fireworks on accident. My favorite part about Bonnaroo is the crawfish boil at the end of the weekend. And it's so good.
Hey! Are you guys doing okay?
I don't play the drum.
these are fucking spicy.
I like
it's like when someone from like the south says it's not like.
The Airstream is having a good time. It's all out. No.